Is this the dumbest thing you've ever seen? Three guys decided that two of them should stand on the back of a trailer and hold a giant refrigerator instead of tying it down. If the fridge would have fallen off the trailer and caused a lethal accident, all three of them, the two guys plus the driver, could have been charged with manslaughter. What do you think the penalty should be for this idiotic stunt? Let me know in the comments.